Working at the gag shop has its ups and downs. I barely get any pay. It all goes to Greedy. I mean Goofy. Or it used to. Now all I ever do is say mundane phrases being, choose what you want to buy and see you later while I work with that fat thing over there. Trust me, you don't want to work here. All you can't is crap.
I don't understand why everyone complains about these gag shops. I think they are lovely. Because in the end, it doesn't matter if we get paid 3 beans an hour, minus taxes, us being bullied by our customers. All that really matters is that we help our town, our citizens, our mayor stabilize this town from calls 24/7 to end the war between us fellow Qs and pesky calls. We help little by little to defeat one
when
call
they get the
time,
money for an American flag.
To our town.
I swear,
so
why can't I just have one more game of
gag
shop?
To our community, more to our fellow citizens.
I don't really mind working at the gag shop too much. I get enough pay and enough people come in to where they don't bother me. But the only thing about Minnie's melody line is the flipping music. See, you can't even hear myself sometimes. Oh my god, please, no! It's happening again! It's happening! Stop it! Stop! Stop! Stop it! Stop! 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 Help me! Quick!
Enough to people ask me, why do you want to win the ring? Everybody gets the money. The people. Detect the dungeons. Flippies. And all this nonsense. But in reality, it's... Please, for the love of Flippy, I'm in an interview right now. Put that out!
Why?
That's TNT!
Why?
Wait, what's spare?
No!
You idiot, that's right!
Hello, Toon to the Town. I am Mr. Monkey Man. Today, we're here at the site of an explosion that went off inside the Burgad Shop. The local conduit that caused this extreme explosion is still on the loose, but we have an interview with the crucial victim of the event.
Don't worry about him. I am going to hire clerks to take him out. He will be gone in about 24 hours.
More to come as we develop the whole story. Coming up next, did Flippy contact the cars to kill Slap?
We'll be right back.